Feeling down? Worried you might not be able to pay your bills? Feeling stressed and scared about the future? I myself have been there. I was living on the streets for years begging people for money. That's when I come across crack and skull super. Now every day I'm drunk and high. Being honest, it's fucking wonderful.
Righty, back in the room with you guys. Apologies for the little pause before as well. I only realised that we went off. But yes, we're still here with you. Don't worry. How good was Kieth Lally there in the live lounge? He just said to me on his way out, he goes, do you know what? I'll tell you now, like, but I was so nervous coming in here today. He goes, I haven't played really for about, bloody, I think he said six weeks or 6 months maybe. But either way, yeah, I believe he was a bag of nerves. Good lad. Lovely man. We had a lovely chat during the interview and in between. Excellent. Right, guys, I'm going to play one more tune for you by Brucey Springsteen, Born to Run, and then I've got a few more unsigned and original tracks to play for you tonight. All superb, as standard, by the Boston Shakers. We have a new one by Steve Thompson, a solo song, this. And the Dead Cassettes, guys, so bear with me. This is Bruce Springsteen, Born to Run.
Someday, girl, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place, but we really wanna
Righty, we're going to give you a tune next by the Boston Shakers. This is the first track that they ever sent to me, the Boston Shakers. Obviously, we're playing the new hits at the moment by the band, but this is one of the first tunes they ever sent me. This is called Plastic Bag. I really like this. Have a gand.
Taking a sip out of the glass that I ashed in. Read my mind, open my third eyelid. Sign your life over.